When Sherrod Brown voted for Obamacare, Ohio manufacturers got a new tax. When Ohio manufacturers get new taxes, they don't hire. When manufacturers don't hire, people don't have jobs. When people don't have jobs, they ask why Sherrod Brown voted with Obama 95% of the time. When you vote with Obama 95% of the time, it hurts Ohio. Don't let Sherrod Brown hurt Ohio. It's time to boot Brown. Crossroads GPS is responsible for the content of this advertising.